For your information, GIS is defined as Geography Information System. It's a computer-based tool that analyzes, stores, and manipulates and visualizes geography information on a map.
Oh, I see. Bob, can you explain more about GIS history?
Sure, I can tell you more details about GIS history. GIS history was started in 1854 and it is codified the city of London, England. British physician John now began mapping outbreak location, roads, property boundaries, and water lines. 80% of data is geographic. It has been estimated that 80% of the informational needs of local government policymakers are related to geographic location.
Wow, amazing! Thank you, Bob!
Do you know what GIS can do in certain calls?
You ask me? Of course I don't know. Can you explain to me, please? Please?
Of course I can.
Thank you!
Let's see. GIS is engineering. It can record infrastructure data maintenance sketch into probability. Besides that, in architecture and design, GIS can do land planning, value-added tabular information. And last but not least, in law and crime, GIS can do investigative analysis in vehicle mobile mapping and predictive policy. That's all I can say. GIS has a lot of application that we can apply.
Ah, such a useful information, Bob. Thank you for telling me about this.
Welcome.
I just wanna stay in the sun where I find. I know it's hard sometimes. Pieces of peace in the sun.